Here's a drawing I just finished in acrylic and glitter on watercolor paper. She's available in my shop if you'd like to adopt her.